This is how we test heat induction of saucer and frying pans. To check whether existing pots and pans will work on an induction cooktop, you'll need to see if they have a ferrous base by placing a magnet on them. Using a magnet just like this one, we place it around the sides and base of the pan, noting whether it sticks to the entire base and the sides of the base, or whether it sticks to the base only. If it sticks, this is where the heat radiates most effectively.